Hey guys, this is Justin with Powerhouse Sports Cards. I just want to show you a couple things that I got yesterday. I've recently gotten back into retro video games and watching a lot of videos online, and just something I decided to get back into since sometimes there's not a lot in the world of cards that I currently want. So I went to Savers yesterday after work and found a couple games. Looked them up real quick and saw two of them sold for pretty decent money. Basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to look for games, you know, cards, toys, whatever I still like. And I'm basically going to either sell it or trade it for stuff that I want. Just like cards, you know, the easiest way to do it. And so I found four PlayStation 2 games, and here's what I found. They came in packs of two at Savers. One was $4.99 and one was $3.99. So for the deal I got, they're like about $2.50 a piece. The first one was Tekken Tag Tournament. Good game. I remember playing this back when I actually had my PS2. It's, you know, it's clean. I looked at the discs. It comes with a book. The disc is clean. It's few very minor wear scratches. But aside from that, it should play no problem. It's got a couple stickers on the outside, but nothing real crazy. And then again, Tekken Tag Tournament, but the original, not the the greatest hits version. Again, this disc is pretty good condition, few minor wear scratches, you know, from normal play. Books inside, the outside of the packaging on this one is a little beat up, but aside from that, it's in pretty good condition. Then the next two games are the ones that were the money games, made by SNK Playmore. And I've never even played either of these games. They look pretty interesting. They're both fighting games. The first one was Samurai Showdown Anthology. I was curious about it because usually the titles with names you don't really recognize are the ones that are more valuable or harder to find, more sought after. And apparently this one has like four or five different versions of the game in it. So it seems kind of cool. If I still had a PlayStation 2, I would definitely give these a shot and play them. Again, the disc looks really clean. I did wipe them up. Very minor wear scratches, nothing crazy. Comes with a book and all that. And the last game was The King of Fighters Collectors, the Oshari Saga, again from SNK. This one was the first one I noticed. You know, different cover than anything I'd seen. I'd never really seen this before, so I figured I'd pick it up. Both this game and the other game go for anywhere from like $30 to $50 a piece, still currently. So I'm actually going to go down to a new place and see if I can trade them in towards some Super Nintendo games I want. But aside from that, I'm going to make videos like this as well on my video game finds, you know, rare toy finds. Stuff like this, so a little bit different than just the pack reviews. Let me know what you think. If you want to see more of this, if you want me to do this maybe a little bit differently, this is my first time doing it this way. I have some plans to do things a little bit differently in the future. But give me some feedback, please. And if anybody ever sees anything they're interested in, just list it in the comments below. Most of the time, I'll probably have it for, you know, a few days before I throw it online. Or if I do put it online, I can always take it down and trade it or whatever. Thanks for watching. And again, always check out my eBay stuff on Powerhouse Sports Cards. And check out my Facebook page, Powerhouse Sports Cards. Thanks.